include with that pack.
Yes, I do believe that their issues that they have are purely systemic, and I think it stems all the way from the top. I think it's from Intel's